So there's a story about the composer Igor Stravinsky. Stravinsky.
Like a missile. So at the time I was negotiating, Igor Ivanov, the foreign minister, said to me, "Is that one of your interceptors?"
By the time we were 18, we did end up working with this coach, Igor Spielbon, and another coach, Marina Zueva. And by then it was like we were friends with the people that were.
Real tips.
What is your real tip?
Yeah, I was going to say,
Igor,
have you ever had group sex?
No, but I've talked about it shortly before.